My name is Vanessa Bob. I am a snow-nosed person who originated from a man known as Nanoose Bob. He hunted deer and collected native plants to survive. We have developed the Snanawis Community Garden to bring the community together, to create ownership, and to bring back to the community a part of our heritage. We have once again the opportunity to collect our own native plants for our families, not only to fill our tummies, but to also get some exercise by growing and caring for our own garden. This is where we have had many different groups take part in the creation of the community garden. From the youngest at the daycare center to the eldest in the elders program. We went from just a backyard to a beautiful meeting area with our native plants, fruits, and vegetables. Now that we are nearing the end of our second year, we want the rest of the community to come together to grow the garden into a food system, more than just a garden. As I have learned more about our ancestor, Nanoose Bob, and worked with many people in the food security area and a number of our elders, to learn more about native plants and the history of our people, the Snanawis Community Garden Program means so much more to me than just a garden. I am proud to say that I am a Snanawis community member, with much to share with my family. For those who are interested in learning more about our history, I am interested in sharing what I have learned to bring back our culture. I respect the culture and enjoy being a part of the community garden program to see what it takes to start with a seed to grow a native plant, and especially to work with community members to see their faces when they see what they've created. It makes me feel delighted at how far the community garden has come, and I want to go much further to bring back the food traditions of our people.